Good evening, I'm Rich.
And I'm Bob.
This year's POC lineup's in your real stack, would you say, Bob?
You know, Rich, I would say, well, we got some real dark horses in here.
The floor is loaded yet again.
That's in the low stack.
Cadet Christian Swag Horace. Swag Flight Commander. Swag.
Hey, lock it up. Cadet Martin, give me a pump, Smith.
Pound it, yeah.
Hey, Zach, I'm coordinated. Taylor.
Sup? I'm Cadet Clint. Frat Daddy Brandt. Sup?
Good morning, everybody. My name is Cadet Richard Outstanding Luby. Have a great Air Force Day.
Cadet Jacob Ribbon Rack Gurner.
Cadet Frechette, this is a waste of my time.
Some truly talented leaders they are.
But
they're followed closely by the 300s.
You know, they still need some work, but the potential is there.
Let's take a look at the 300s.
My tribe went down in the Hall of Fame, cause I'm the one who shot Jesse James. Power for power, I will never break down.
Big bang.
No, sir, I don't mess around.
Oh! Ho! Ho!
Oh boy, time for another great Air Force day.
Good morning, Cadet Luby! Good morning, Bob! Good morning, Cadet Carter!
Cadet Luby, it is 5 in the morning.
Good morning, Cadet Frechette!
Cadet Luby.
These are my ribbons. See, I got this one for being DG at field training, and I actually went to field training 4 different times and got DG all 4 times. I got this one for maxing the PFA because I am awesome at CrossFit. I got this one for being the president of OSU for a day because I was orange. This one was for just knowing all my knowledge. And then this one here is just for being awesome. Then I have a few for being an Arnold heir and being awesome in that. And then I have this one for assassinating Osama bin Laden. And then this one over here, I also went to field training again later on and got DG once again for field training. And then I have 2 different Fourgers. And I'm also on the Sabre team and color guard. And the rest of them are mainly just from being DG at field training.
Bob, what is this?
Pepper check. It's
swimming about parts of the order.
Is that your left hand?
So?
Put it down. Well, your fatness is out of rags, and your shoes are not shined, and your gig line looks like crap. Get out of here. Disappointing.
You know, Rich, these POC are truly the pinnacle and the epitome of the leadership you strive to be.
Bob, I agree 102%. That's all the time we have tonight.
And to all our fans out there, have a great
go!
This one is for going to Saturn on an F-22. This one over here is for rescuing a family from a burning house. For leading my flight through a minefield. This one over here is for karate kicking with Bruce Lee. And last but not least, my favorite one is... Thank you for going with this.
To you. Happy birthday, dear birthday boy. Happy birthday to you.